Fiesta de Reyes. Roasted nuts. Oh, there's so many things here. Do they have coffee shop? Different types of olive oil here. Hot sauce. They say hot sauce.
Do you think this is spicier than the one? Because I tried a
bunch of this. Oh yeah.
I tried the one.
I bet everything here is pretty spicy.
Awesome hot sauce. Six sugar, six pack. Mazapan.
Mm-hmm. Have you tried it before?
Yeah. Basically powder. Very, very good powder.
It's sweet, right?
Tastes really good. Jacob gave me it. Like three times. He had too much mazapan. He had like a whole barrel.
His parents bought a bunch of them?
Yeah, like too much. So his house was like overflowing with mazapan.
Not yet, Jed. Oh, these are called spinning metal dream catcher. Okay. Okay, we can walk around and then go sit down there. Okay, we're still at Casa de Reyes. Tile shop.
We have to find out.
What is it?
4, 4, 10.
That's my $2.
We can go back up.
I'm here.
Traditional Mexican food here. Nibble chocolate. So we just got a iced mocha from Nibble Chocolate. Oh, let me see. How is it, Jed? Good? Very chocolatey?
Yeah, very.
Yeah, this is chocolate story, but should be said very sweet. Let's see.
How much chocolate did they put in there? It's like, it literally tastes like melted chocolate.
Oh, yeah.
It's like melted chocolate.
It's like they put like ice and hot chocolate with some coffee, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Very nice. For $6, this is real good mocha. I highly recommend this place. Very nice.
Those three people on the scene, just might want to move to.